Hey LOMS, thanks for tuning in. We have lots of super cool stories for you today, so let's start this episode off with Kira reporting your school news.
Today is day 5, Tuesday, October 20th, and these are your student announcements. Get ready, hybrid learning starts Monday from 7:25 a.m. to 1:15 p.m. Everyone must check into every class every day for the first week. Hybrid A group will be there Monday through Wednesday, and hybrid B group will be there Thursday and Friday. One more photo day left, next Tuesday from 4 to 7 p.m. Details and sign-ups are on the school website. Students interested in winter sports must complete the online sign-up form by next Thursday, October 29th. Student Council online applications are also due Thursday, October 29th. Speech classes are following a week 2 schedule. LCTI has published their list for fall 2020 virtual special events. Check out the LCTI website for more details and sign-ups. Author Jeff Kinney will be at the Ire for a drive-through Halloween pool party next Friday, 5 to 7 p.m. That's all for your school news today. Now let's head on over to Anna with your world news.
Hey LOMS, it's Anna here with today's world news. Today I'm going to tell you about an incredible group of Irish-Nigerian teenagers that are changing the world. Joy Njikwe and Rachel and Margaret Akano recently achieved first place in the Technovation World Summit for the Senior Division. If you've never heard of it, Technovation is a nonprofit organization devoted to teaching technology education to students around the world. The contest challenged families and teens to create a mobile app to solve an issue they saw in their community. The girls were inspired by a person in their community who was affected by dementia, which led them to make an app to help dementia patients deal with daily struggles, specifically loss of memory and speech impairment. This app is called Memory Haven, and it is helping people with dementia to live easier and happier lives. Not only are these inspiring teens helping dementia patients, they are also strong mentors and encourage women and people of color to get more into the STEM industry. Would you ever want to design an app, LOMS? Well, that's all the world news I have for you today. Now, over to Dino with your weather forecast.
What's going on, LOMS? It's Dino here, back with your weather forecast. Happy Tuesday, LOMS. Hope you had a great start to the week. Today's going to be mostly cloudy, with a high of 74 degrees, and a low of 57 degrees. There's going to be some fog today. Did you know that there's 10 different types of fogs? Well, LOMS, that's all for me. Keep up the good work. Now on over to Mariah with your sports news.
Good morning, LOMS. It's Mariah here with your sports news update. In NFL football, the 49ers played against the Rams and won 24-16. Many Miami Dolphin fans hadn't seen any of Tua Tagovailoa. Through all 5 games, he didn't really make his shot, but finally on Sunday, it was his time. Tagovailoa entered just before the 2-minute warning in a game that the Dolphins led and won 24-0 over the New York Jets. Tagovailoa handed off his first play and then completed both passes he attempted. End quote. It was a very special moment for me because my parents weren't here, so I wanted to sit close to where we ended our drive and ended up FaceTiming my parents. Well, that's all for me, LOMS. Now on to Gabby with your entertainment news.
Good morning, LOMS. Here are your top 10 most popular country songs. In 10th place, we have Homecoming Queen. In 9th place, we have She's Mine. In 8th place, we have One Big Country Song. In 7th place, we have More Than My Hometown. In 6th place, we have Pretty Heart. In 5th place, we have Got What I Got. In 4th place, we have One of Them Girls. And in 3rd place, we have More Hearts Than Mine. Top 2. In 2nd place, we have Chasing You. And in 1st place, we have I Hope by Gabby Barrett. That's all for me, LOMS. Now on over to today's segment.
Ow! That's not nice, man. You can't just do that.
That's all for Buzz TV today. Make sure to check in tomorrow for more fantastic, fabulous stories. See you then.